as well today, and welcome to a long lost ex Hansen's route. And this was the 55 service from Brandall to Capehill, Capehill Asda. And this was passed on to Diamond Bus in 2018, in 2017, but however, due to the end of the contract with Transport for West Midlands, Diamond terminated operating the 55 and was merged into the National Express West Midlands 54 and 54A. So I hope you enjoy the journey. So then, here we are, going along on the 55. So anyway, we're now going down the old part of the 55. So then, guys, we are still continuing along the 55. So this has been operated. Diamond just before it was passed on to. This was operated by Hansen's before being passed on to Diamond. Yep. Yeah, so we're now going up this steep hill. Okay then, so we are now so we're now in Warley area now. So then, anyway, we're now coming through Warley. Yep, so we are on the right track. So we're now going through Smethwick. So this is Smethwick now, so we're now in Smethwick. Or Smethwick, as people would pronounce it as. So this is Smethwick or Smethwick. Okay, we're now continuing along our journey. Okay then guys, we're now coming to Cape Alasta. So we're now at Smethwick, so here we are now at Smethwick. So welcome to Smethwick. Hope you enjoyed the journey on the 55 all the way from Brundle. So thank you very much for watching, hope you enjoyed the video, and look forward to seeing more videos on Joseph's Train Plan Lift Adventures. Welcome back to the channel, Joe's Bus Train Plan Lift Adventures. We're now doing the 20 service now, from Bearwood to Albury. And this is operated by Diamond Bus, which is one of the tendered routes which they won from when they purchased Hamsons back in 2017. And I just hope you enjoy the journey. So we're going from Bearwood to Albury. So here we go. So as you probably know, all these videos that I'm doing now are virtual. The only actual one that we've added on the channel is the 231 service, which is, well, for today, 231 from Halzone up to Blackheath. So we are hoping for more exciting videos on the channel very soon. So anyway, we're now in part of Albury. This is Brandall. Okay, we're now going across the Ferndale. So we're now going down the Ferndale. Anyway, we're now in Rowley Regis. So, as you know, Diamond still serve this part of Rowley Regis. Because, as you know, on the other side, they used to come alongside on the old 208 service. The old Maryhill to Dudley. So, we will be covering All Being Well on Thursday, the 24th. Now, we do apologise that we couldn't do the 17H in the flesh today. But we're aiming to either do it this upcoming Friday or maybe next Friday. So we are still putting everything under review. But I'm glad we've done the 74A from Dudley to West Brom. So we've done the 74A Dudley to West Brom at last. Because I was desperate to do that route with it being an ex-Central Buses service. So we've done. So I'm glad we've done the 74i from Dudley to West Brom, and we are hoping next to do the Walsall to Gillity Village, the 74. So here we are now arriving at Aldbury. So this is Aldbury. So here we are, Aldbury. Hello, we are back again. Welcome back to the channel, Joe's Bus Train Plane Lift Adventures. And we're back in Bearwood, and now we're doing the 21 service from Bearwood also to Aldbury. And then the next one, we'll be doing the 22. And then after the 22, we'll then include the 122, the 122 that used to be the old, that was Diamond and Hansen's. So I hope you're enjoying the journey. But however, as part of this Hansen's legacy, the routes that were done by Hansen, routes that the Hansen's legacy, the 22 will not be, there will not be a repeat of the old 122 corridor, because we could just use the 122 anyway, because that was the original number. So we are in Smethwick. And we're heading for Aldbury. So we're heading for Aldbury. On the 21. So we're going along. So I hope you're all well and looking after yourselves. And we have I know we're at 929, which is just below 930 subscribers, but we're aiming to get higher than that, to hit 935. So hopefully we will get to 935, and hopefully to get to 1,000 by the end of this year. So stay tuned, guys. Now we are doing really well. So we're now going across the Hales. On the 21 service. So anyway, we're now in part of Smethwick. As you might have known, we were here previously with the 55 video. So if you remembered, we did the 55 through here, which was the old Brandall to Cape Hill. Now that route has been withdrawn, so we are doing our journey. So we are covering the majority of all the old Hansen's routes. Now we will be doing part of the old 208 sometime this week. Now if you remember that, the old 208, Dudley to Maryhill. So we will be doing the old 208, Dudley to Maryhill. So then, here we are, we're now in London, in part of now Londonderry. So we are going to continue to succeed on the channel. So more and more videos will be added. And so here we are, back along where we were originally with the 55. So it's great that the 20 and 21, but apparently most of these services are set to be withdrawn from January 2023. This is due to the fact that there's been low patronage, low passenger numbers, because as you know, passenger numbers have fallen over the last 2 years. And that was down to one reason, coronavirus, COVID, COVID has really hit hard with bus services, and most bus services have never ever made a return. The 146 never came back into service, even after the coronavirus. So that's now gone. There's no direct service from Birmingham to Redditch. The 150 is gone. And of course, recently, the 144. But even though that wasn't hit by the COVID, however, not many passengers started to use the 144 ever since to Birmingham. So that was a great old Midland Red route. 2 hours of fun. And that was actually one of the last. So the only Midland Red routes that's original now is the 110 from Birmingham to Tamworth. So that's one of the last original Midland Red routes. So here we are now in Albury. So now we've done the 21, we're going to do the 22 next, and then we're going to figure it with the 122. Which actually replaced the service. So here we are in Albury. And welcome to the 22, which used to be known as the 122, from Bearwood to Albury. So, as you know, we're now doing it as National Express now, because National Express run the service. This used to be a diamond route when it was the 122, but now it's numbered the 22. So of course that was the last 120 number left in Albury since they changed the 120 to the 12, the 120i to the 12i, the 128 to the 13. And then the 121, which was merged in with the 12i. So, and that was also merged with the 3i as well. So we're now leaving Smethwick. So as you know, the 22 is being pulled off in the new year because due to the fact that it's the end of the contract with Transport for West Midlands. We might be thinking Dorman might be doing it, but I'm not sure if the transport company would be able to afford to send another operator, because there's not many choice of operators left now in this in the West Midlands now. And the same goes with Worcestershire since Aston's have pulled off the field in Coniston, and even with Igo no longer on the field either, there's quite a handful of operators that don't want any services anymore, because due to the fact, and I know it's appalling with all these bus services all being cut back because due to the low passenger numbers. So we're now on the Brinsnell Field. This is Causeway Green. Anyway, here we are in Albury. Back Eve, and this is operated by a Diamond Bus, worked by a Mercedes-Benz Melastrata, and we are leaving Hales Owen right now, and I hope that you enjoy the film. So here we go, departing from Hales Owen to Blackheath. So there's the Combo shopping centre, the shopping precinct. So here we are departing from Hales Owen and we are heading up towards Blackheath, and we are going via Mucklow's Hill as well. So we are going via Mucklow's Hill, and then after Mucklow's Hill we'll then go through Hurst Green, and then across to the Olive Lane Estate, and then after the Olive Lane Estate we will then go past Rowley Regis Railway Station, which is on the Snow Hill Line, and then we will arrive into Sandwell Blackheath. The journey is like half an hour, and arrival time into Blackheath should be around about 1:30 in the afternoon. So here we go, guys. We're now leaving Hales Owen and we're heading for Shenstone Island, and then we're going to climb Mucklow Hill, where we will follow National Express West Midlands' X10 from Gornal Wood to Birmingham, and the 19 from Dudley to the QE Hospital, which are operated by the Pensnet Depot. And of course we will follow the other Diamond Bus 202 service, which goes from Hales Owen to Bromsgrove, run by the Kidderminster Depot, while this route is operated by the Tividale Depot. The 202, however, was operated by Tividale, but however it is now operated by Kidderminster. So here we are proceeding towards Mucklow Hill, Shenstone Island, and so here we go. We are ready to climb the Mucklow Hill, so just sit back, relax and enjoy the journey.
The 845, which is in the direction of The 2-3-1 is a bit of a diamond version of the 14 between Miles Owen and Blackie. And also previously, if you remember the old 2-4-1, those guys who remember the 2-4-1, it used to be the Blackie's beginnings, Miles Owen. He used to go further to Main Hill.
So then, guys, we are now en route towards Blackheath, and I'm just going to list you the routes that I'll be looking at doing in the not too distant future. So there are a few routes that are on my list for the future, and this includes the 002 from Wheelie Castle to Merry Hill, and maybe the 4 from Warsaw to Blackheath, well, probably as far as West Brom. The 4-8 from Warsaw to Hayley Green. 6 and the 6A, which will be 76 and 76A, which will run to Sutton Coalfield. Hopefully soon we'll include other additional routes to be on the list. So we might do eventually a few more routes under Diamond, like the 35 from Warsaw to Lichfield, and even the 35A maybe to Laiswood from Warsaw, and hopefully might do the 50 from Birmingham to Maypole, and also the 52A from Redditch to the Princess of Wales Hospital, which also starts at the Alexandra Hospital in Redditch, and also include other additional routes. Maybe might look at doing the 74A from Dudley to West Brom, and even the 74 from Warsaw to Gillity Village, and even include a few other additional routes. Might do the 142 again in the future, maybe. Also the 145 from Rubry to Droitwich. Also with the 1458 from Rubry to Wychbold. And also hopefully the 182-183 from Redditch to Bromsgrove. Might do a new version of the 202 and the 192 in the future. And also the 223 from Bilston to Dudley. Also including the 224 from Sedgley to Bilston. And also the 226. Might do a new 226 and also a new and also do the 229. 226 from Merry Hill to Dudley, and of course the 229 down into Bilston from Dudley. Also including, might do a new version of the 215-251, the Merry Hill circulars, and also include the 247 from Redditch to Evesham. We might look at doing a new version of the 292 from Kidderminster to Ludlow, and also do a new version of the 298-299, the Starbridge circulars, and also include the do a new version of the 303 from Kidderminster to Worcester, and also include maybe in the future the 310 from Wensbury to Willenhall, and of course maybe the 326 from Bilston to Bloxwich, and also maybe the 401A from Warsaw to the Yew Tree. And we've done the 580. We might look at doing a new version of the 580 Kidderminster to Kimver, and also do the Solihull locals, and also do the 57 from Wolverhampton to Bilston, maybe in the not too distant future. So those are the routes listed under National Express, under Diamond Bus. So for the National Express routes, which I'll be looking at doing very, very soon, which will be in the future, guys. So just bear with me in mind. We might do the new version of the one from Dudley to Tecknell Wood, and also do the two from Maryhill to Wrensnest Estate, and hopefully do the three from Maryhill to West Brom, and also the 3A from Blackheath to West Brom, and also do the NX version of the 4 and the 4H, and also include the 4M from Walsall to Maryhill. Maybe we might do the 5 from Sutton Coldfield to West Brom, and also do the Codsall 5 to Wolverhampton, and also a new version of the Dudley 5, and also Walsall to Sutton Coldfield 6, and a new version of the Dudley 6, and also a 7 from Dudley to Wollaston Junction, a new version, and hopefully soon the full number 8, Wollaston Farm to Wolverhampton, and also the 8 from Walsall to Lichfield. Also, maybe in the future we might do the 9 from Stourbridge to Birmingham, and also the 9 from Walsall to Wolverhampton, and hopefully do the Wolverhampton 10s to Burton, Passingham and Codsall, 10A to Passingham and 10B to Codsall. We've done the 10A and 10C, the Stourbridge circulars. We might do the 11, the 11A, hopefully very soon, so we might do the 11, the 11A. Which are the Walsall services, hopefully the 12, 12A and 13, 13A. Hopefully do the 14s very soon to our zone from Dudley. We might do the 14A maybe soon, and might do the 15, might do the 17. It's a shame we won't be able to do the Diamond 17 in the flesh now due to the fact that there isn't enough time, so I have to do it virtually for you, so I do apologise for that. And also we'll do the 18 from Dudley to Maryhill as well, maybe in the future the 19 from Dudley to the Queen Elizabeth Hospital, and also we will do the new 17H, which will be the Maryhill service, and also we'll do the 27, 27A, the Wolverhamptons. We might do the full 28 from Stourbridge to Wales Owen. And we'll also do the 32 and the 33 in Wolverhampton, the Northwood Parks, and hopefully do the 40 again. So we might do the 40 and also maybe the 46 in the not too distant future. And also we'll do the 48 definitely down towards Northfield. So those are certain routes I've put on my list, so please bear that in mind when I upload those videos on YouTube. So moving on from National Express to to Arriva Midlands North. So I'm going to look at Arriva Midlands North route. So hopefully we might do a new version of the 1s and 2s to Sutton Hill, and 2, and hopefully we'll do a 2 from Shrewsbury to the Hawthorne Estate in the not too distant future, a new version, and also do the 3 from Telford to Brookside, and also do the 3 from Tamworth to Coton Green, also do the full version of the 4 from Telford to Lee Gomery, new version, and hopefully do the new 5A from Stafford to Telford, and hopefully the new number 6 to Donington Asda. Hopefully we'll do the 7 from Telford to Wellington, and we've done the 8 from Telford down to Bridge North, and the 9 from Wolverhampton to Bridge North. Hopefully we'll do the 11 to Gaines Park, and also the Telford 11. The Gaines Park is run by Shrewsbury Depot, so we'll do most all the Shrewsbury routes. So those are all the Shrewsbury routes. So those are certain routes I've already got on my list. So we have done a few Arriva. So moving on from Arriva to Stagecoach. So now going to Stagecoach Midlands. So hopefully we'll do the 48 up to Leicester maybe, and all the other additional services. So those routes will be on my list for the near future, so please, please stay tuned when I'm going to upload those videos onto this YouTube channel. So we're moving to First Worcester. So we're going to First Worcestershire now. So we're going to the Worcestershire routes. So hopefully we'll do the 30 to Dines Green. Hopefully, very soon, we'll do the 32s down towards Bainall before they change it. Before they change it very, very soon. because that route is due to change anytime soon. Well, it's been changed. They're going to change it until like July time, which is the route towards St. Peter's. So we will look at doing the St. Peter's eventually. So please bear that in mind when I'm going to upload the St. Peter's route. Hopefully do the 34th, another Worcester local service that goes to Warnden Village. And also the 31A to Henwick Park. So we might look at doing the 31A to Henwick Park, but the 31's been removed, so it's the 31A. We've done the 37 to Bevere. We might do the 36 to the Royal Hospital. And also the 38 to the Royal Hospital. And also do the 44 to Malvern Hills. So we might do the Malvern Hills 44 very soon. So please stay tuned for that when I upload onto this YouTube channel. And also, hopefully, we'll do the 144. Well, we've done the 144, so we'll possibly do the 144, right? But it'll be based as the 144. But however, the service currently doesn't go into, will not go run to Birmingham. It'll only go as far as Catshill, as far as I know. So it will be from May time where you'll see change to the route. So please stay tuned for that, guys, here on Joe's Bus Train Plane Lift Adventures. If not, I'll just add the 144 A bit just to complete the journey. So anyway, we might look at doing a 363 to Tewkesbury. That's if it still runs on Monday. So let me just check for you. So it might. I don't think the Tewkesbury service runs on Monday. I don't think anymore. I don't think it runs to Tewkesbury anymore, which is a shame. It's a pretty shame that they won't be able to do the Tewkesbury run. But I'll see what I can do eventually. So please stay tuned, guys, when I upload these videos here on Joe's Bus Train Plane Lift Adventures. So here we are. We are nearly arriving into Blackheath. So there will be more and more exciting videos to come on the channel very, very soon. So please stay tuned for that, guys. Joe's Bus Train Plane Lift Adventures, and feel free to subscribe to this channel. So here we are, nearly in Blackheath, on the service 231 from Owls Owen. And once we terminate at Blackheath, that will be the end of the video. And of course, end of the route. So thanks very much for watching this YouTube video. It's been a pleasure to have you along. And it's been one of the best YouTube videos of all time. So you can hover over if you want to watch my 144 video, which has now been uploaded onto this channel. And the 37 from Worcester to Bevere, the Bevere service, from Worcester is now been uploaded. So also the 13 from Merrill to Owls Owen is currently being uploaded, but it should be with you as soon as possible. So please, please, please stay tuned for that. So I should have the 37 Worcester to Bevere uploaded, either the 13 and that. So here we go, guys. Let's keep going with this amazing YouTube channel. And of course, there's only two operators that serve Blackheath, Diamond and National Express. You used to have Anson's. So anyway, that's it. End of the video, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you all again soon for more Joe's Bus Train Plane Lift Adventures fun. Until then, bye now. See you all again soon.